लेट्स लुक इन टू द कैसिनो एग्जाम्पल वन मोर टाइम सिंस वी नो वेटर बी सिंस वी नो एच एम एम सो लेट्स सी हाउ कैन वी गेट द लाइवलीहुड ऑफ अ सीक्वेंस ऑफ रोल्स. सो लेट्स हैव अ सीक्वेंस ऑफ रोल्स दैट इज इक्वल टू एक्स 1 2 1 5 6 टू 1 5 2 4 एंड फॉर द होल सीक्वेंस वी आर इंटरेस्टेड इन वेदर इट्स कमिंग फ्रॉम फेयर डाई और इट्स कमिंग फ्रॉम अ लोडेड डाई. So we can calculate the likelihood of this sequence being generated from a fair or a loaded die. We know these probabilities, we worked upon them, and we came to know that these are the different state transition probabilities as well as the symbol emission probabilities. Okay, so let's look into that. What is the likelihood of all fair die? So we are interested in a path in which all fair die dies, we can say. For plural, so all of them they were used. So likelihood of the sequences can be calculated like this. So we start with initial probabilities. Starting in fair is half, starting in loaded is half, and this is our sequence coming from those alphabets 1 through 6. And what we are interested in is that everything is fair. So we start with a fair die, and that probability is half, and then we multiply with probability of seeing one while we are in fair. So that is the emission probability, and then we move from fair to fair. So that is the transition. So all transitions are from fair to fair. So here we have those 9 transition probabilities. We have 1 start probability or initiation probability, and our total 10 trials or events are here. So probability of each symbol is since equal, so that is we have 1 by 6. So we multiply all of them, these numbers with one another. So in this way, we can simplify this equation. So we have half into 1 by 6 raised power 10 and 0.959 times. So in the end, we get the probability that is equal to 0.5 into 10 power minus 9. What is the likelihood of this loaded one? So same way we can calculate for the loaded one. Now loaded is biased towards 6. So 6 will get more, where rest of them will get less. So when we plug in, it becomes something like this. So we have 9 events where the probability goes to 1 by 10. One event, we observed 1 6 over here, where probability goes to 1 by 2. And same way, we will have there those state transition probabilities, since we are assuming that every position is loaded. So we are interested that in all trials are based upon a loaded die. So we will put 0.9 and multiply it 9 times. When we calculate that, the probability goes to 0.16 into 10 power minus 9. So which one is greater? The greater one is better. So probability of fair is 0.5 into 10 power minus 9, and loaded is 0.16 into 10 power minus 9. So obviously this trial is fair. So we have used a fair die because fair has a greater probability. Let's take another example. So we get 1 6 6 5 6 2 6 6. 3 6. Probability of this guy coming from fair is, that is the same as we did in the previous trial, 0.5 into 10 power minus 9. And the likelihood of this here in this situation using a loaded die is, since we observed more 6s over here and the 6 has the probability of half, when we calculate that, that number goes up. So it's 0.5 into 10 power minus 7. So what is your guess in this case? This is coming from a loaded die.